Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to discuss about how to draw Bode diagram for proportional controller. We know that proportional controller is one of the feedback controller, so it is easy to design and easy to operate. So proportional controller produces an output signal that is proportional to the error. So mathematically, proportional controller response can be written as P equal to PS plus KCE, where P is the output signal from the proportional controller. PS is the output signal from the proportional controller when system is under steady state condition. And KC is the gain of the proportional controller. And E is the error. It is nothing but the deviation from the set point value. So here KC value is important parameter in proportional controller. We can vary the KC value from low values like 0 to high values. So KC value determine the fastness of the response as well as the stability of the system. So it is always important to use the correct value of KC for a stable system. So for this system, now we are going to draw the Bode diagram. We know that Bode diagram consists of two plots, log AR versus log omega and phi versus log omega. In drawing Bode diagrams, we assume different values of omega and corresponding AR and phi values we calculate. From the generated data, we can draw the Bode diagram. So here AR and phi is very, very important. We should know the formulas to complete the Bode diagram. If we know the formulas for the given system, directly we can substitute omega values. Otherwise, we have to generate the formulas AR and phi from the substitution method. Substitution methods involve three simple steps. First step is we have to write the transfer function of the given system. Second step is we have to replace S term in the transfer function with the I omega, and we have to write in the form Z equal to A plus IB, complex number form. Once we have a complex number form like this, then amplitude ratio is simply square root of A square plus B square and phi equal to tan inverse of B by A, where A is the real part of the complex number, B is the imaginary part of the complex number. Now coming to our system, that is proportional controller, its transfer function can be given as G of S equal to KC. For this, we do not know AR formula and phi formula, so we are using this substitution method. The first step in substitution method is replace S with I omega, then we'll get KC, because there is no S term here, so there won't be any change in this value, so we'll have KC only. This KC can be written as KC plus I into Z, complex number form. So here real part of this transfer function of this complex number is KC, and its imaginary part is Z, zero. Now we have these two. Then AR can be calculated as simply square root of A square plus B square. So A square value here is KC square and B square is zero square. So if you simplify, we'll get AR equal to KC. So amplitude ratio for proportional controller is KC. It is independent of omega. Similarly, phi, it can be calculated from the formula tan inverse of B by A. Here B is 0 we got, and KC value, A value we got it as KC. So 0 by anything is 0. So tan inverse 0 we get here. Tan inverse of 0 is nothing but 0 degrees. So phi value is 0 degrees. So in this way, AR and phi formulas we have to calculate. Once we get AR and phi formula, then we have to assume different values of omega. See here in our formula, there is no omega term. So AR value will be always constant at KC. For simplicity, you can take KC left hand side. Then you will get AR by KC equal to 1. So we will get AR by KC values 1. Similarly, phi. Phi is also independent of omega. So there won't be any change in phi value. So always we will get a 0 value. So in this way, we have to calculate AR and phi value. If we use a rectangular graph, we have to calculate log omega and log AR values also. From the obtained values, you can draw the Bode diagram like this. So x-axis we have taken omega and y-axis we have taken AR by KC value. At 1 we got, so we'll get a straight line. Similarly for phase diagrams, bottom graph of also, we'll get a constant straight line. Okay, that is at 0 degree centigrade, you will get a straight line like this. See here, both are straight lines only. So generally, for proportional controller, there is no need to draw the Bode diagram. Directly, you can give the values. Okay, in this way, we have to draw the Bode diagram for proportional controller. Thank you very much.